remind people where you were on 9/11 and what your earliest memory is of that day.
I got to the Senate, and by the time I got there, the Senate was being evacuated, the Senate buildings, the Capitol itself. So I gathered up my senior staff, and we were just looking at each other with such total pain and confusion. And we then, of course, learned about the second plane. We learned about what was happening in New York. Got to a TV as quickly as possible to begin monitoring it. It was just a sickening experience, Chris. And I went the next day, Chuck Schumer and I. We were one of the very few planes in the sky that day, the 12th. And we landed at LaGuardia. We were on a FEMA plane. And we took a helicopter and we went over, circled the burning pile. And when we landed, we met up with the governor and the mayor and went walking toward Ground Zero. And as we moved further south and we saw this curtain of black smoke that was stretched across the island, basically. Occasionally it would be broken by a firefighter coming out. I remember one image so indelibly, you know, dragging his axe. And it was as close to a depiction of hell that I've ever personally seen.